Might have been my intention at another time. Today, however, my honor will not allow it. Lord Cao Cao, Zhang Liao, until we meet again in battle.
I have been defeated. Utterly defeated.
Yet, you still live.
You are right. This chaos shall continue for a while yet.
First the south, now the north. We've hardly had time to breathe.
The fault is mine alone. All of this is due to the mistake I made at Chervi.
Come on now. That's not what I meant to say at all.
Yet, it is true that my mistake has delayed our quest for peace. I begin to have concerns that it will not arrive within my lifetime.
There's nothing to be gained from you speaking like that. And even if we do not live to see it, the next generation will surely know peace. Master Cao Pi is a fine young man. And my son has proven himself too.
Then maybe you and I should just be preparing for retirement.
Now, don't be like that. The way I see it, we still have a thing or two to teach them.
Revenge is the one thing that guides my every move.
Thank you.
this alliance is nothing more than a mob. We shall take Tong Gate and begin our expansion west.
A ram should easily destroy these gates. However, that enemy base prevents our ram from being deployed. Well, the ram, as well as Hong Sui, can wait. First, we need to endure this enemy assault.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Keep pushing forward!